seen it a lot with the Pittsburgh Steelers. We don't finish. We start. We're strong that first half. We're really strong. And then we come out in the second half and start to play conservative ball.
Which is why Jaylen Warren should play more.
That's a good point. I mean, I don't disagree with that point at all. But the only point to that wasn't comparing the two of them. The only point to that was, well, if Jaylen's good, what really is Najee's role?